How we doing? I got one last video to make before I go on vacation, and it's going to be a response video to Okchief420 subscriber giveaway. Okchief420, man, you have an awesome channel. I've been watching your videos lately. You inspired me to make my dumpster dive pickup video. So if you haven't checked that guy out, I really, really encourage you to check him out. But his video is about, he's asking us, what are our favorite handheld systems or system? And with me, I've had a lot through the years, and you know, there's quite a bit to pick, but you know, it's kind of hard between some of the ones. And
don't let him fool you, he's an asshole.
Shut up, dude, I'm getting to it.
You've only got one handheld.
Go away.
Fuck you.
Ugh. Fuck that guy. But, yeah, he's right. I only have a handful of handhelds left, and the only one I currently have on me is my Game Boy Pocket, which is good because that's the one I'm going to talk about anyway. So, my favorite handheld growing up has to be the Pocket. It's the first handheld I ever got. This is my actual one that I received on Christmas when I was a kid. And the reason I think the Pocket stands out so much is because of these games right here. I've said it before and I'll say it again. Pokemon really, really sold me. I don't know how nerdy it sounds being a 24-year-old grown adult now, but Pokemon was the shit growing up. That was my world. And I think that's why that handheld sticks out to me so much, is just all the neat stuff you could do with Pokemon. You know, just going out there, the whole concept of just going out and finding some cool monsters that you want and training them up and fighting them and everything, and customizing your team and their moves and everything. Just looking back, that's really, really cool. And the best thing, you know, about the handhelds is they tailor-made that game to play with friends. And, you know, my brother had a Game Boy Pocket with Pokemon Red. In fact, this is actually his with the Pokemon Red in it. So, you know, I play with my brother, I play with my neighbor, you know, found all kinds of cool things. And like I said before, there's so much crazy stuff about Pokemon. It had to be the most lied about game of all time amongst kids when you're younger, and the most argued about game of what Pokemon were good and what Pokemon weren't, and who could win and who sucked. And like, you always, you know, thought yours were the best, and there's always that kid who had like the really good ones. And you know, there's just so much. It was just, you had like Pokemon hierarchy at school. It was just, I don't know, there's a lot of memories with it. And because of that, you know, mine was always on the Pocket, never had the color. I think I still like the Pocket more. Maybe that's my bias because I've had it. But, and there were tons of other great games. Link's Awakening, Alien vs. Predator, this is a game I liked to play when I was younger. But, yeah, the Game Boy Pocket sells it for me just because of the immense amount of memories. Mostly Pokemon memories, but man, handhelds, they definitely, we're a little bit more of a social video game system back in the day, whereas everything's connected now and stuff. But, you know, you had your good old link cable back then, and, you know, you could trade them. And Graveler, Kadabra, Machoke, and I'm choking right now. Haunter could all evolve only by trade, so it kind of forced you to, you know, meet up with friends and get Pokemon from different versions and stuff. But I just want to thank you, Okchief420. You got an awesome channel, really, man. I really enjoy watching your videos. It's got a, you know, it's easy to show that you're having fun doing what you're doing. Great embodiment of what I'm trying to do with my channel. Just having fun, talking about games. You inspired me to make my GameStop dumpster dive video. So hopefully I'll have more of those to come. And just keep doing what you're doing, man, because you're getting really popular, and it's nice to see somebody that, you know, they'll make rant videos and stuff like that, but it's mostly just about having fun and playing games, which is great to see. And I'm really hoping I win that DS. I know that, you know, begging for it ain't gonna make me win, but
if you kiss his ass, you might win.
Dude, shut up, asshole. I fucking had enough, alright? Fuck you.